is, believe it or believe it not, were written for tonight, for us. The first one is called Inkwell. She wants a drink and a piece of cake. Sit at a table, just there. Just muse and watch people share. No one will ever judge you, but always there's a helping hand. You could, if you wish, paint pictures with big brush or small, both pencils. Or maybe you'd like to use words and write story or poem to suit. Maybe your calmness would come from succeeding at making a cake. Sew something or craft it with help from someone here. Feel safe, be creative, expand skills, those you didn't know you had. Learn life skills, maybe solve problems, build your confidence, cheer your heart. Your well-being will spring up from nowhere. Celebrate diversity. Learn something new. Speak to one or two people, then a few more, and you're part of a group. Be not non-judgmental. Smile when you can. Your heart, your body, your mind, your well-being, all are helped by being here. I might think about filling that one up tomorrow, actually. This one is called Chocolate Cake, Poetry and Laughter. Chocolate cake, poetry and laughter. The three things we're enjoying today. Our guffaws reach right to the rafter, to our jokes and riposts. Must be okay. As if weekly classes weren't enough, we'll meet up in the holidays too. Our poetry might sometimes be a bit rough, but we smooth it in time, just for you. On occasion, we write something funny, and sometimes it can be awfully sad. Or maybe our words make the world sunny. It's very rare our verses are bad.